Nicknamed Weeping Willows for the never-ending cries of pain. Through primitive brain surgery, Mr. Quill believed that he could create a race of superhumans for the mentally ill.